Thanks.
Yeah, Zach is...
I need to talk to you. This way.
So I'm at TV, and Lana's fiance, Rusev, pulls me aside. He's furry, he's big, he's intimidating, and he's obsessed with Lana.
Hey, your dad used to shot put. I used to shot put.
Yeah, my dad actually was a world-class shot putter.
And I know that Lana tried to shot put.
Well, that wasn't the best thing in the world for her to be doing, but...
Well, she's never done it before.
She actually put the shot put through my car. My dad was upset.
Yeah.
So
I know it's hard for you because, you know, you're busy all the time and it's hard for her. But, you know, just be a little easier. She's so hard on herself.
I know. But, like, there's times when she'll text me at 3 in the morning about a clothesline.
So, because, you know, she's thrown into wrestling and she just wants it so bad to learn. And that's why she needs you.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah. No, I get that. She cares so much about wrestling. And it's better that she's driven than that she doesn't care.
Yeah.
But there are times when I do want to body slam her.
I know. And you should probably.
I
but
am.
Next time, mute your phone.
Thank you so much, Rusev.
Thank you.
I'll see you in a bit.
Yes.